Hello, my dear students. So I just want to tell you about, because I am listening that many students, they want to know, many aspirants basically, they want to know regarding the cutoff of OSSC CGL. See, cutoff is decided by many factors, okay, that how many students are applying, how many students are giving the exam, okay, what was the level of questions. So as per my opinion, it's not a good idea to speculate about the cutoff and all so early, okay. So it's better to wait for the results, okay, because in many YouTube channels I'm seeing that they are giving the cutoff of the exam as well. So we have to wait for OSSC to decide about the cutoff. But if you'll ask me still, then I think since the level of question, there is a sudden pattern change before 10 to 15 days of the exam, okay, suddenly pattern change ho gaya, aur jiski wajah se humne dekha ki exams mein bahut major paper mein bhi changes dekhne ko mila humko. Obviously pattern change hoga to level of questions mein thoda difference humko dekhne ko mila hai. So for that reason, I think the cutoff will, previously the cutoff was 87.5, I guess, and this time, according to my speculation and as per my opinion, it would be, I think, more than 80 and less than 87 or 80, I mean, that was the previous cutoff. So broadly, if I can say, I'll say, it would be from 82 to 88, as per my opinion. So if students, those who are getting, since the official answer key has been already released, so those who are getting more than 85 or more than 83 also, 83 to 88 or above 88 also for sure, okay, so they can prepare for mains, okay, they can try preparing for mains, okay. What will happen, for example, you are preparing for mains and suddenly you got the result and you saw that, okay, you are not qualified for pre, so what will happen, you have other exams also, students, okay, you have RI, I mean, okay, and after that also many exams are there, so it will help you, right? It will help you anyhow. Preparation will help you anyhow. ठीक है, मेहनत का फल मिलता है, मेहनत जो है कभी बर्बाद नहीं होता, ठीक है, ओके, देन दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे, बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.